this door!
Hey, Papa, welcome home.
Why did you lock the door?
Papa, I did not know the door was locked. I didn't know.
You didn't know the door was locked?
Yes, Papa.
Where is Uche?
He's sleeping in the parlor. He prefers to sleep in the parlor.
You are a foolish girl.
Thank you, Papa.
To say that your son prefers the parlor to your own bed. Is that why you are sweating like a goat about to be slaughtered?
Papa, I didn't know goats sweat.
Shut up, you fool, foolish girl.
Thank you.
Why is the bed so scattered?
Papa,
were you not sleeping on the bed?
Papa, I was sleeping. I had a bad dream.
Bad dream? And it's scattered like this. Are you sure nobody is in this room with you?
Hey, Papa, God forbid, there's nobody here. I can swear. Papa, there's nobody here with me. You can check everywhere yourself now. Check. There's nobody.
What was that?
Okay. It's the rat that's been disturbing me lately.
Rat? And you didn't tell me.
We'll check it tomorrow morning. Check it tomorrow morning. Papa.
Whoever you are, come out now before I kill you with my gun. Come out! So you sneaked a man into my house. Very good. Very good.
Sir, I can explain, Deacon.
Shut up! That will be after your life. Because the way I'm looking at you now, you are already dead.
Hi!
I'm going to shoot you.
Hi! Look at now!
If you try to run, I will shout thief now!
Hi!
Thief!
Look at now! I said I can explain, Deacon.
Do you know the tiger? You don't know the tiger? I am the one who taught him what.
Hi!
So you know what the man did? The man was very, very drunk. Just staggered out.
Yes, I enjoyed every bit of my sleep.
Yeah.
Mostly had to do with the delicious food he gave to me.
You're welcome. I'm most happy you enjoyed the meal.
Thank you, I did. Looking for something better this morning.
You don't have any problem,
I know.
Brother, food will soon be ready.
Okay, yes. Papa?
Yes,
my son. Can I see you, please?
You want to see me? It's the elegance. That's why I can't respect you. Windows, my son. It's all right. Legal luminary. Let me even put my hand on the back to answer you.
We are waiting.
I will soon come and finish it for you.
So our brother is a lawyer.
Now, Papa can look for anybody's trouble in this village.
So, Mama, do you think they came to the village to look for trouble, Papa?
Listen. so good. Even though I try to respect you, the way you challenge me is becoming unbecoming. Why would you challenge me in everything I do?
Papa, yeah. Papa, there is no need for this complaint.
Yeah. Hola. Huh? What are you sitting there doing? Eh? Would you go and fetch water this morning? Please, get up and fetch water. Yeah. When I was telling her to come and cook in the morning, let me fetch water, she refused to. Please, you, Ori, go and look for something to do also. Get up! It's too early.
I'm not going to
go and look for something to do. You're the one that told me to cook
water. You know you're the one that put all these things on me. Or except you want me to start behaving by a too late.
No. I'm not saying that. If I gave this thing to you, I told them you are this, you are that. Because I know that you can carry it. But not to come and then use it as a blackmail against me.
Well, that is what I'm trying to maintain. Look at the way I asked you, Papa. I want to see you, please. You want me to start behaving like a street boy? Oh, I can even go inside the bush and start hurting.
That is not what I'm saying. What I'm saying is, let me tell you, someone is becoming so problematic.
Yeah, are you answering our both names?
No, listen. You know I was the person who trained you. It hurts a man when after all the things from your mother died very, very early. Another man would have given you out to motherless babies. But I did not come.
Fine. Since you did not take me to the motherless babies home, would you take care of me again?
Yeah, I'm taking care of you, but the way you are just, you just come to the, put your hand
it's
in
it's okay, that's not the reason why I called
so
you.
So why did you call me?
I want to know after this thing, after this venture we are about to, you know, go into this village. What do you have for me? At least if you keep body and soul together.
So we are now partners, we are no longer father and son. Is that what you're trying to tell me?
We are father and son, but at least we have to share when it has to do with business so that I can take care of my needs.
Listen, Nsogbu. Nsogbu.
Papa.
Nsogbu.
Owoh.
What do you mean by that? You see, that's another thing. You want me to put you to Owoh. I am Owoh, you are Nsogbu. We have to combine our name and take it alone. Is that not a blackmail? Alright, Nsogbu Owoh. Nsogbu Owoh.
Correct.
What do you want me to do?
Papa, in this case, I want you to at least give me something, even if it's 50-50. 50% to you, 50% to me. Fine.
So, do you realize that I am your father? Even if I agree with you, I will still feed you. What are you going to do with your own money? You want that me?
Nobody is disputing that you're my father. Well, you know you put me in this kind of condition in this village, you know, trying to maintain this. You have to give me money so that I keep maintaining it. Or if not, I will enter the bush and become a hunter.
It's okay. Fine. If it is percentage that is going to cause our trouble, I will make sure. Fine. I am the person who made the whip. You being a lawyer. Some people will even like that you say they are this, but in your case, you are not finding it as a problem because I say you are a legal luminary.
I have to maintain it.
Okay, fine. 30%. Take it or leave it.
No problem. I can take that.
But be careful. Be careful.
Papa, I'm careful
be
now.
Careful.
Except you want me to respond to the letter.
Be careful. No. Don't even say it loud.
I'm making too much, man.
Hi! So this hodler haggard man did this to you and you did nothing.
Emeka, you are just stupid. Yeah? What did you expect me to do when he caught me in his own daughter's room? Emane Machalife?
Hey! Mess up! Nah. So you couldn't just push that old man away and flee?
You don't push him and flee. And now I know say be mumu. Eh? You be big mumu. How do you expect me to push him when he threatened to call me a thief in his own house? Don't you know how those vigilante men treat thieves?
Why are you so unlucky? Why? What is that you are so unlucky, Ty? This is something I do all the time and I never get caught.
I accept. I'm unlucky. Mr. Lucky. Hmm? The smooth operator, take it. But I told God that if he saves me from this one, I will never, nothing will ever make me try this kind of thing again. No, nothing.
Hey, what did Nkiru do?
What do you expect her to do? Eh? If not crying. She was crying and begging her father to even spare my own life.
Hey, I can imagine what was going through your mind.
Hi, Emeka. Amy, I prayed in spirit and in truth. I begged God that if you save me from this one, nothing will ever make me visit a woman's house again. Mama Kuya was. Hi! See, nigga, look at my face.
Ah! Ty. See, you know you are learning from the boss. Hmm? Don't worry, eh? I will arrange one fine, you know that our spec now. Fine CC for you. Sweet babe.
Onyome Emekam. Hmm? Onyome Emi. Emeka, all those your girlfriends, keep them to yourselves. Fine, no ugly, I no want.
Fine, no problem. It's okay, no problem. I will keep them to myself. But don't come to me again for help. Oh.
I don't want.
Don't come to me. Now that you're here, what do you want me to do for you?
I'm here to talk to you, to tell you what I told my father. Eh? So you will know. In case he asks you what happened to me, you know how to cover me up.
You will pay. In fact, what do I tell him?
I told him I slept in the palace, so you will know. And you and I, we fought some people that came to look for your trouble. You know I'm a good friend.
Oh, look for my trouble, not your trouble. You are the good friend and I'm the bad friend. Mm-hmm. Now you will pay. And listen, if your father should tell the Igwe, I must deny you.
Yeah? Hi! Emeka, if not that you are my friend, and if not that, I don't know what to tell your father. Dika, Murobo Jawagawa. I will make sure you carry the same thing on my face right now.
See? You that old man did this to you. You want to box me?
Emeka, die! I respected that man because it was his house and he caught me in his daughter's room. Don't talk like to me anyhow. You sent me to Giru's house.
I sent you to. Did I advise you to get caught?
Do people advise people to get caught?
Did I ask you to get caught?
Do people ask people to get caught?
Tie.
Tie. See, it's not for your father. I will wound you.
Don't worry, just go. If the ego does not hear, I will not deny you. But if he hears, I will deny you.
Cover me up.
Giru.
Yes, Papa.
Have I offended you unknowingly that made you to choose not only to disgrace me but to torture me until I join my ancestors? Eh?
No, Papa.
Since your ties can never close at the sight of any man that made you to get pregnant, you are yet to identify the father of this boy. Eh? Have I killed you? Have I?
No, Papa.
Then, why are you doing all these things to me? Why are you doing them to me if your intention is not to send me to my early grave?
Papa, I swear, I don't know when I do the things I do.
Huh? Things you do. Explain.
Papa, you know me, I'm a very nice person.
Uh-huh.
I don't know how to say no to anyone when they ask me for something. Even if they ask me for sex. I don't know how to say no to them. I'm Wanyobi Oma. I'm very nice and kind to people. So if anyone asks me for anything, I'll give it to the person.
God, you are the one punishing me.
Papa, that is not true. People say that you're mean and wicked. Even my friends, their parents that you quarreled with, they don't talk to me again.
It is now that I know you are nothing but a bloody, bloody fool. Look at you. Anyway, why am I bothering my head over you?
Papa, is it my fault that I'm a nice person? This is how God created me. I'm Wanyobi Oma. If anybody should ask me for anything, I'll give it to the person. It is good to be nice to people.
Really?
True.
In fact, my enemies have gotten to me through you, bloody fool. Come here. You will come and meet me here. Here!
Oh, no.
Very obvious. Owoh has declared the Igwe illegitimate by parading his brother's son around the entire village. This is dangerous. Dangerous. It means we might be denied of our meal ticket if we don't do something at once. Come.
Is that not your daughter and her friends dancing foolishly?
Where?
With them? The other yellow girl. How?
I don't know what to do with this girl. She's becoming a problem and a disgrace by the day.
Hey!
Is that not
Owoh
and his son?
That is Owoh. Do you understand the implication of this? Do you understand what is going on?
Hey, no, I know, and I must stop them at once.
Who authorized Okochi to do what he did? How dare him challenge me?
Igwe, Okochi just slapped you.
What?
Yes.
What do you mean he just slapped me?
Igwe, what Icha Joko simply means is that the act of parading Owoh and his son round the village is like a coup.
That cannot happen.
Is that how he is planning to unseat me?
Igwe, he has already done that. Don't you realize that by embarrassing and molesting the crown prince is as good as having done it to you? We have to do something real fast.
Igwe,
I suggest we tell the local government chairman at once before things get out of hand.
Guard!
Your Highness.
Get me the local government chairman immediately.
Alama. Please be fast with that thing you are doing, oh?
Okay, ma'am.
You know, we still need to boil it before adding it into the soup.
Yes, ma'am.
Sorry. Papa is finally getting the kind of attention he has always wanted.
You know your father now. He's a born politician. He knows what to say. Please pound it very well, oh? I don't want it to get seedy.
We have traveled all over the world.
Hey!
See, when we visited Britain, Queen Elizabeth sent us invitation from Buckingham Palace.
Yes,
now, do you know Buckingham Palace?
I've heard about it.
Yes, you know Buckingham Palace?
Yes, yes, I know.
Yes, that's where Queen Elizabeth and my very good friend Prince Charles, that's where they live. You know, but we turned down the invitation too.
Eh?
Mm-hmm.
Why? I don't understand. Who Queen Elizabeth?
You people don't know my father. He's a very stubborn man. He said Queen Eliza should come and visit him in his hotel room.
Yes, I support him. Mm-hmm. He is born a prince and not like the Igwe of Umeh.
So what happened? See, behold, Queen Elizabeth came to our hotel room.
She came?
Yes.
Hey! Is it not the same Queen Elizabeth that we have been hearing about?
Is it the same Queen Elizabeth? Right. See, big people know how to settle their problems. You know, it's you less privileged ones that, you know, worry over nothing.
Hey.
Hey, you! Where are you going to?
Me?
Yes, you.
Jesus Christ. Usobu, you are challenging the Queen's guard.
So?
Do you know who you are talking to?
It is you that does not know who you are talking to.
Yes.
Before I get upset now, bow before me.
What?
Yeah, please. Oh? Unyozibwe, don't mind him. He doesn't know who you represent. Oh, please.
I know what he represents. I know. But you should accord me the respect as the Prince of Umeh.
Yes.
Yeah, Nadia, oh? Please.
Let him go. So
he doesn't even know who you are.
We've traveled all over the world. Britain, Bahamas, Chicago, New Orleans.
Have you been to Kenya?
Kenya? Very small place now. I've been to the place.
Please take us there.
But don't worry, I will fix it. I will take you there. Very small place now. I've been to you're going to Paya. I will settle your problem. I will fix it. I don't know. My father is a traveler. You know, he was a boss at them. He boss everywhere. He boss around the world. We are going to.
Now we will know who the right Igwe is.
Of course.
Eh?
Of course.
Do you know when I was in America?
Mm.
I was asking some of these their people who are in politics there. Mm. If somebody wants to go and see your president,
yeah.
What are the processes?
Yeah.
The man said, no, nobody sees the president.
Uh-huh.
Until they have to wait until the man comes out in public.
You see?
I told him, look, I'm a king in my place.
Mm.
That in my place, everybody sees me anytime he wants. That you are very free.
Mm.
You know, anybody can see me. And why is their own so shrouded? I'm telling you, America.
Good evening, Chokochi.
Mm-hmm.
Good evening, Chowa.
What is it?
His Majesty, Igwe.
Demands to see you at once.
Who is the Igwe?
Oh,
that boy.
Juwa.
Go and tell him that the rightful heir to the throne, the rightful Igwe, is here. Now justice will be done.
Of course.
People, do I speak your mind?
Yes. Listen, tell that rascal that you called evil that he does not have any right at all to summon an uncle to the rightful Igwe to come here. Come to the palace. Which palace? Is it because of the, tell him that the rightful Igwe is here. He doesn't have moral right. He doesn't have the traditional right. He doesn't have the cultural right. Is it because he is allowed to stay there? Uh-huh. And by the way, you people that are wearing all these things, say you are serving the Igwe. Eh? When I come upon that throne, if you don't behave yourself, I will sack you. How much does he pay you in salary? Me, who is so magnificent, I can pay everybody, open up and pay you 3 or 4 times his salary. In short, tell him to come back, to come here, and then apologize to you chair.
Bam.
Do you understand what I say? Tell that boy to come back, to come here, and apologize to Uche, your uncle, to the rightful Igwe.
Bam! Bam! I'll go with her on point.
Go bring him!
You know, boy.
I hope you saw that. Report to your so-called.
This is outright disrespect and a challenge to me.
Igwe, what is going on?
Imagine, Okochi refused to come. Instead, he requested that I, Igwe Fodile, should come to him. What impudence!
Igwe, this has gone out of hands. Let us send for the youth to go and bundle that fellow here.
Igwe, let us not apply violence. Let us apply wisdom. From my observations, Owoh has impressed the people, and we certainly do not need a breakdown of law and order in this community.
In that case, the local government chairman will soon be here. He is in a better position to advise us how to avert this calamity.
Igwe.
Hi. What opportunity is diligent? All I want is money to make my hair. That's all. To receive finance. I want to change the time.
Ego and Uncheta. Every other person has left. And the both of you are still sitting here.
Is it your business? This is what waiting for Nsobu.
Osin, is it my business? Nsobu is my brother. And this is my compound.
So?
See, if we're disturbing you, tell us so. We'll just go. I am not though. I didn't say that. I am just surprised that you both are sitting here uninvited. And I didn't know your time. But I know for a fact that you in particular, your mom asked you to go to the market still. Remember, I was there.
Thank you so much, eh? Don't worry, we are just resting. When we are done, we know our way out. Oh, is there anything wrong in that? Apropos.
There is nothing wrong in that though. You people can stay and wait for us to go. But my eyes are on the both of you like a hawk. Because I know you both are up to something. Hey, man, I do not know.
Look at that, Begele. Apoko. Can you imagine the insults? I can't take this any longer. Let's just go.
Eh?
Go here. You said that we're not going anywhere.
You want something. When you want something, you stick up for it. You're not going anywhere. If you go now, don't you know that she has defeated you?
They are my daughter's friends.
Really?
But if I must say, they are right for marriage.
You're the person who is urging me on to marry.
Well.
So don't be offended when I begin to make my marriage moves, which is going to be now.
You are free.
They are adjusting themselves. For us.
Let me go and change. Because I know the next thing is food.
Well, good for you. For me, I want to go and chat up those girls.
go ahead.
Good day, sir.
Yeah. Ah, ladies.
Welcome.
Thank you. How are you, beautiful ladies?
Fine, sir.
Yes, good.
I've been waiting for you.
For me?
Yes.
Flattered. All right. So, yeah.
Chela, excuse us. We want to discuss something. Go now.
Will she be angry, your friend?
She's not my friend, though. Angry. She's my handbag.
Oh, really? I love that. Yes, you said you want to talk to me.
Yes.
Wow. I appreciate it.
Okay.
Alright, let me see. Fine. Mm-hmm. The coast is clear, so hit me if you can. I love this. I love it. I'm beginning to more than love it.
Oh, I'm shy.
Don't be shy. You know, when a girl like you want to speak to someone, hit me if you can. Oh. I love this leg of my legs anyway. Yes. Beautiful leg.
Emeka. I am not upset because Okocha is trying so hard to remove me by all means. But I am mostly disturbed that you have lost respect among my subjects. Do you know why?
No, Igwe.
It is because you have chosen a path that is not fit for a prince, without realizing that you are the next in king.
But Igwe, I have changed. Has anyone come to lay claims that I impregnated their daughter or molested someone recently?
That's not the point, Emeka. You have already lost faith and respect among my subjects. And it is your duty to see that you redeem this respect, or else you will face worse situations.
Believe what I just
with all Amma. Eh? I just served Papa and Uncle's food. No. You will not believe what I just saw. You will not believe what my
all Amma. Ola! Ola! Please go and serve Papa and Uncle's food. There is no time again. Mama will soon be back. And I am sure you don't have anything important to say. Eh?
This one is important too. This one is very interesting. It's about Uncle and Ego.
Eh?
Mm. Who? Ego.
Where?
When?
Village champion in our
house.
Come and see.
Where?
In the let me show you.
Are you sure? I like you too.
Honestly. Oh, and you feel fun. You see, the way you talk these things, the way it softens my heart. Oh. Honestly. Any problem?
Can I snap your food?
My food? Do that thing again. no, I don't want to eat. I'm not feeling hungry as it is now. What is what you be more different than a beautiful dancer like you?
Oh.
I don't need
you. You don't want to eat, have you?
Look, I feel like it's on you. And I'm loving you at the minute.
Oh, really? And,
you know,
I love you too. Why is he standing here now? Go!
Can't you see we're discussing? Did I just say anything to you? Or have you turned to my uncle?
She's right, Uri. She's right. When you see people discussing with close quarter, heart to heart like this, you give them chance. That is what manners you show. Shows that you are brought up. And good manners. Yeah? I have told you I do not want to eat now. What I want to eat, I will notify you. And if you serve me good without your friend face, you think I will eat it?
Who is she talking to?
Forget it. You see, I'm going to love you. You know, you do this thing.
Me too.
Really?
Yes.
You love me too?
Yes, now.
Yeah? Can I? Then it is signed sealed and delivered. Oh. You see this cap? I wouldn't mind leaving the cap. You see the way it fits you. Uh-huh. Oh.
Bingo.
You look. No, who is Bingo? Uh-huh. Okay, Bingo, dear. Come on, slag, you people. I thought you were calling me Bingo. I would have called you Shine.
Recognize me. Ah, why would you say that?
Because you and your father have become very popular in this village and everybody wants to associate with you people.
I still remember the very first woman that showed me kindness. The very first day I came into this village as a stranger.
I'm humbled.
It's okay.
So where are you going to all alone?
No, I'm just looking around to discover the village and know the people better.
That is wisdom.
Thank you. Who is the boy with you?
My son. His name is Uche.
Oh, are you married?
No, I'm not.
There's no problem. There's a lot of single mothers in the city. It's nothing to be ashamed of. No problem.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.
You're the first person that has ever spoken to me nicely and not condemned me.
That's not fair. Well, you shouldn't be discouraged. At least the father of your child, your husband, supports you. Or does he not?
He doesn't have a father.
No. Are you married the mother of Jesus?
I'm sorry, please. I don't like to discuss this.
No problem. Maybe when you're ready to discuss it, you let me know, okay? No problem. Atutu boyo yo.
His name is Uche.
Uche. No problem.
Yeah.
Bye.
Mama, welcome.
This is my sister.
There's
no problem, Mama.
Has your uncle and father eating? Papa is in the room. He came back drunk. He's sleeping. As usual. Eh? What of your uncle and Nsobu?
Mama, Nsobu said he was going to take a stroll.
I'll talk.
Talk about what?
Mama, see, Uncle White in the room with a girl.
Eh? What is wrong with that? After all, he's looking for who to get married to. Okay?
Mama, it's not just any girl. Ego, the village champion.
Gene! Bia! Ori! I thought Ego is your friend. Eh? Why would you allow that to happen? Not even somebody who is responsible. Mm-hmm. Eh? Hey! Where is your father?
He's inside.
I need to talk with him.
Mm-hmm. Yes, Mama.
Hey!
Mama will check her with me.
Mama will check her with me. Not after Papa talks to her. You know she does everything he says. I told you, keep quiet. I will have you ego myself. You know what he says. What is your problem?
Nani.
Oh. Leave me alone. If I go out to meet another woman, you complain. Eh? If I stay, you won't allow me to touch you. So, allow me to rest.
It's
seems like the same thing runs in your blood.
What runs in your blood? Huh?
I agree that Owoh is looking for somebody to get married to. But must he go to a public latrine? Eh?
Public latrine is meant to deposit waste, excreta. Eh? Why not Owoh? We are talking big money here, and you are talking shit business.
For what? For what? How will my father do that?
Is it again?
Now that you have just allowed me, you know, for us to thank you. What kind of nonsense
is it?
You don't.
What is it? Papa! Open the door!
You don't even know. You continue to bang here. You don't know him. Come, Mr. What is it you want?
I want to collect something.
Go after you come back for it.
Why?
Because I said so.
That is what I want to know. Why? Why not now?
Well, Nsobu, I'm drunk, and you know that when I'm drunk, I like to rest without any disturbance.
Papa, I'm used to that. I'm not disturbing you. Just open the door.
Nsobu, what is the particular thing you want?
There is something I left in my bag. You don't know where I kept it.
Okay, let me get your bag so that we can.
Sorry, I forgot. I kept it somewhere in the room. Just allow me to come in and search for it.
Nsobu, when you remember where you kept whatever you're looking for, you come back. For now, leave this area.
Papa, open the door now.
Yes, that's exactly what I'm saying.
Okay. Since you refuse to open the door, I will go out there and tell people the story of how we lived in the city. Don't worry. I will tell them.
Nsobu. What's up, wait?
Okay, open the door now.
What is it? Always giving people trouble. What's up, I told you to stay outside. When you remember what you did, where you kept it, you come back. So where else are you going to look for it? Yeah. So what is it?
I'm tired.
But tired, you want to sleep. Come. Don't go. You say you're tired, you want to sleep. What is wrong with you?
I'm having a running stomach.
Then get out from the bed now. Let's go outside. I don't want you to get here. Don't define my bed though.
Go and buy me some drugs.
Yeah, let us go now. You explain, the doctor will see you and then give you the medicine. No. Come here.
I can't walk to that place. I'm tired.
I will carry you on my back.
No, go. Let me sleep. I'm tired.
Nsobu, come, let us go and buy your drugs.
Let me rest.
Rest? Why can't you be resting? Huh?
I want to sleep.
Why are you so upset about singing?
Is she your girlfriend? Or is she the reason why her father caught you?
Emeka, I'm not upset. The only thing is, now don't beat him halfway. I was interrupted and beaten thoroughly. Even before I finished what I started.
You know, I think Nkiru is very useful. I want you to get closer to her again and invite her to see you.
Hey! I'm a cockade. Yeah? It's just now I realized you are never my friend. It's now I realized you never liked me. So it was like I'm 1 week. You want me to go and meet my early death in the house of her father?
Titus. Yeah. Titus, cool you down. Success is trying and trying again where you failed earlier.
Mm-hmm.
A man without courage is like a man without a life.
If I could see the geese in armor.
So says he try and try and try again. Guy, now me know what I see. Eh? I know what I encountered that night.
Every man that loves a woman must be ready for insults and embarrassments.
Love. Emeka. Nkiru is not the only woman in this village. In fact, she is one of the most notorious. So I am no longer interested.
That is cowardice. Negative thinking is accepting defeat even when the tax hasn't even begun.
Hey, Emeka, work one on Namo. Emeka, you not want to become my father. Where is all this your preaching coming from? Eh?
No. I'm a friend.
Yeah.
And I know friends protect each other's interests.
But Emeka, I just said I am no longer interested. So, which interest are you protecting? Mine, Nkemu Konkegi?
No, my interest is this. If Nsogbu wants to have a go at where you feel that, I want to know of it. Nkiru has a weakness and I want to use her for a purpose.
Point of correction. I did not fail. I penetrated.
But you did not get to where you were going before being interrupted.
He vexed me. But I give you my word. I will have to go back there. Nanga gamechaifa. I have to go and finish what I started. This girl may win. She's a holy pot.
Well, you have your opportunity. Invite her to see you again and I'm not sure she will come. All I want is to know what she discussed with Nsogbu and perhaps what they discussed about the Igwe. I hate Nsogbu, his father and Ito Okochi with passion.
I am ready to spend all my money to make sure we unseat that fake Igwe.
No, we just have to put the thing down. Let them unfold their plan first. When they start operation, we will now be able to know.
We don't have to wait. Their plans are already open.
How?
Wait, oh. That's the local government chairman coming.
Is that the chairman?
Mm-hmm.
Look at Swagger. See that car that man is coming with. Even not for the accident that happened to my economy, my workouts will be riding that car now. Because one of these politicians will get the thing, you know.
An echo.
Mm, he looks elegant though. Mm.
Ichi Okochi.
Hey, honorable. You are highly welcome.
Ichi, you enjoy, you know.
Yeah, well, what can one do? Please, you meet us well.
Thank you. Yeah. How are you, young man?
This is Owoh, the son of the late Uriego. He's the rightful heir to the throne.
Oh really?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I didn't know. I would have greeted you well.
Thank you.
You are most welcome.
Thank you very much.
How come, within this short period you returned back, you seem to become popular with your son?
Well, I must say the same for you, Mr. Chairman, because since I came back, everybody is talking about the chairman. At least I even thought the chairman is the chairman of the whole country.
Honorable is very, very popular. In fact, I'm surprised that he visited us here in the house. Normally, we go to his office to see him.
As the chairman.
No, it's not so. You know, as mayor of the East,
yes.
I am a very busy person.
It's obvious.
Ichie, I attended a function close to your house and I deemed it necessary to come in and say hello to you.
Ah, yes, sir. You're welcome.
Thank you.
Yeah. You meet us well. Why don't you sit down?
Right down.
This abacha is so sweet. In fact, that is the sweetest I have eaten in years.
Mm.
Believe you me. So, yeah. Come and meet the chairman of the local government. That's my son.
You're welcome, Mr. Chairman.
Is this not the boy everybody has been talking about?
That's my son.
Hey. Young man, you're welcome.
Thank you.
I was told you are a lawyer. Mm-hmm. And that made me so proud of you. Because in this our community, we have only 2 lawyers.
You now have 10. He's 8-1. Uh-huh. You know why? When we were in Britain, we used to consult you. The British Parliament. In fact, he's a parliamentary consultant.
In that case, I will be consulting him as well.
You have you no know,
to run a local government is not an task.
It's not.
You are welcome.
Thank you.
It's your coach. I shall be leaving now. I just tell him to come in and say hello to you. No, I'm a very busy person.
Thank you very much.
Mr. Wang, I would like you to visit me. I will personally organize Mayog's welcome for you.
Chairman, in fact, I'm highly honored. But all the same, I've been meaning to see if we can arrange for me to come as you because I have one or two things to discuss with you as well.
Feel free to consult me anytime, any day.
Thank you, sir.
If you lack money, ask me. I will give you. No. I am your brother.
Thank you.
And we are proud of you and your son.
Thank you. We may not lack money, but we need it.
Yes. Just feel free.
Thank you.
Don't forget, Mayor's welcome.
Thank you, Mayor.
All for you.
You are already the existing Mayor. Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Hey, he looks very elegant though.
No, as the chairman, we are all...
This man is not real.
Yeah, are you seeing what I'm seeing?
But I know how to deal with people like him.
This is visit. It's called assessment. I'm sure the Igwe sent him. Next time he comes, he will want to buy you over. Can he buy you?
He don't know. I'm like Jesus Christ before the 40 days and 40 nights fasting. He said to set and go to my back. In fact, there is no temptation that can catch me now. Oh. I have grown above temptation.
Oh,
chairman. No, your own may you be in the kitchen unless you want to partake in this.
Yes, I want to test.
To test?
Yeah, just to test.
Okay, take test. Is it for testing alone?
No, that's
so when you want to eat, we'll leave the whole dish for you. For your turn.
You should not eat meat in front of elders.
This kind can eat elders.
You know, as your solicitor, I need to, you know, be eating this kind of thing.
You are soliciting meat?
As a solicitor, because your father said you are eight.
Don't mind me. How can he be eight when he's even not up to one?
Don't mind me. I will fix it.
Mr. Fix It.
Don't mind him. He fixes meat more than he fixes every other thing.
I will fix it.
When you finish eating this thing, I want you to grow. You eat the thing and go down.
No problem. I will fix that one. I will fix it.
If you don't take time, this one will chop you as an elder. Adigwe, chairman of the local government.
Oh, yeah.
Allah man, her sister. I thought you people have left this village.
Meaning?
We don't see you people again now. So naturally, we thought you people have left for the city.
When we leave for the city, you'll be the first to know.
Worry, I'm tired. This sun is too much, and this water is heavy. Let's go.
Idiot. Things are forgotten the humiliation they gave me in that their house. Eh? That their uncle gave me because of that his stupid son. Just look at her. I told you now, it's that little witch Ola mother went to call and Sobo to come knocking. Look at her.
Hi.
Tuna was ready to seal off my fate with that old man. Before the repeated knocks just came on. Look at the way she behaves. It's she. Don't worry, her day will come.
Are you serious?
Yes, now. See the way she behaves now. Come on.
Just look at her.
Put your queen book in my way. Put your queen book in my way. Oh, yeah,
you don't have voice.
If you breed them, I'll know you're a fool.
I know she will now. Just as she gives it to everyone that smells at her in this village.
Mkiru, have you lost your manners of greeting people? Or your two foolish friends have asked you not to?
You don't sound this.
Hey, shut up! Is your name Nkiru? Or have you started smoking something?
And is that why we're being regarded as
fools? I say yao.
Hey, just shut your mouth! Now! And if she doesn't,
hey. What you have to?
Jesus Christ!
Power mic.
Please, it's okay. If it's because I did not greet, Mba, let me greet. Miko.
You have mouth to talk, Abi.
I don't want you that she won't talk when you're talking.
Why would you talk when I'm talking?
You're enjoying your beautiful house.
It is called the mayor's lodge.
As befitting of a mayor.
But that is not the reason why I invited you and your father. Mm. You see, in politics, there is no permanent enemy or friend.
Oh, everything in your life is just politics. So all this is just about politics.
No, Mr. One.
Oh, that's what I meant.
Let's call a spade, please.
Okay.
By right, you deserve to be the Iwe.
Yes.
But we don't know you. As a matter of fact, this is the first time I am hearing that your late father, whom we were about to crown,
yes,
before death took him away, had a child.
Hey, Mr. Chairman, what are you suggesting?
I have a proposal to make. I know that Ichiokochi is your uncle, but he is unnecessarily bitter over what I don't know, and he fights everybody.
No, he doesn't fight everybody. He is fighting a just cause. Please don't accuse him falsely.
Mr. Owoh, the only thing that is just in this country is for you to be comfortable and do not lack anything. And that, I, Mayor of the East, can guarantee you. That is, if you cooperate with me.
Mr. Chairman, the Honorable, you speak the kind of language I like.
Yes, how can you say such a thing? He's casting aspersion on your family and you're supporting him.
No, Papa, it's not like that. I know you've traveled all over the world, you have money, nobody disputing that. But for you to acquire power, you need so much money, raw cash.
Exactly.
And that is the kind of money Mr. Chairman is talking about.
Exactly.
So because of money, you are ready to sell your family and your heritage?
No. I will better the life of my family when the money comes. But for now, let's not lose track of what you are saying. Mr. Chairman, speak the language again.
Mr. Owoh, are you in agreement with your son?
Well, if I must follow his language, it depends on what you're going to offer.
You see, people like you and your son, but we cannot have two Igwes. All I am offering is to set you up a life again. Since I heard that you lost all you toiled and labored for to some fraudulent people.
Mr. Chairman, your language is getting more confusing to me. What I want to hear is figures, not all this.
Mr. Owoh, I will give you a check for 2 million naira right here and now and put you under the payroll of my office for a salary worth of 200,000 naira monthly.
Mr. Owoh, when you finish with the chairman's hospitality, come home.
What do you even want? All I am asking for is for peace to reign. Not like I cannot arrest you with the powers under my office for impersonation.
Principal,
Owoh,
he is threatening me. You are threatening me because I haven't shown you my muscles. When I show you my muscles, there will be rumbles in this community. Things will turn upside down. If you do not know, let me go and show you the kind of character I am.
No, Mr. Owoh, I didn't mean it that way. It has not gotten to this. Please sit.
Mr. Chairman, this is what you will do, and everything will be fine.
But first, you have to say sorry to my father.
You see, Mr. Wa, I'm sorry.
When you want to do things, you do things. Listen, we have come here. You invited us. You are not making sense. You brought something. You are supposed to be the host, and we are supposed to be your guest. Yes. But the host is eating more than the guest. You have finished the drink you brought to us. You have finished the meat. How much did we eat? And you are supposed to be the guy Tabano. Abia Kaino. Eat it. That's eating greater percentage of it. Chop the rest.
Speak your language.